Preseason's been going really well so far. I think I've been throwing a lot at them in terms of information, new information, and just overall trying to play at a higher speed, getting them to play quicker, think quicker, and it really showed last night in our scrimmage against Elms. We were over there, and I could just see their wheels turning and really working together, and their decision-making processes, I think, were really good last night, and we never let up. We were pressuring the whole time. We dominated the scrimmage. And they looked really good. I think they were excited about that. And it was good to see that only in day four, we've already been able to implement so much.
She's awesome. She has brought in a whole new culture for us and a whole new team dynamic. She's really pushed us to try new things and really force us to show her our skills. She's brought in so much energy and so much new ideas to the team that I think it's going to be a really great season with her.
So we've had a really strong preseason so far. We've seen a lot of people kind of have some new skills that they developed over the summer. It's been really strong as a squad. We look super cohesive, so I'm kind of excited about that, super excited about that. And then we have a new coach as well, so there's a lot of new ideas. So we're kind of all acting as sponges right now, kind of absorbing as much as we can. Our culture is very close-knit, so I'm excited to strengthen that. And it seems like it will be a good season.
And then I'm also really excited about our leadership. I think we have 5 seniors here who are here for the right reasons and really just want to see the team succeed. We have a lot of great leaders. We have Meg Sweeney, Jess Clifford is a returning captain, Jackie Clark and Maddie Barron. They're all really, really good girls here and pushing the tempo every day.
So the 5 seniors we have been together since freshman year, and we're definitely a strong group. Our positions are kind of all over the field, so it kind of helps us divide and conquer as far as leadership goes. We've been a super strong group, so we're excited to strengthen kind of the skills that we have and continue to build them.
So looking ahead at our schedule, we have a lot of conference games. We do a double round robin, and one of our goals this season is going to be to beat each conference team at least once in regular season. So putting us in a good place to really compete with UNE this year and Endicott and getting early win.
I think that we have a really strong team right now, and every day we're just continuing to improve. I really think that we can dominate CCCs this year. One of our team goals was actually to win at least every conference game once. That'll put us into a good position going into playoffs, and I think that we can really dominate CCCs this year.